joining us, and I'd like to thank Julius Williams for giving me the opportunity to premiere this set of songs, songs by Countee Cullen. Countee Cullen probably is, for a number of us, not as familiar a name from the Harlem Renaissance as Langston Hughes or Zora Neale Hurston, but in the Harlem Renaissance, he was considered the leading literary figure. And it's a great pleasure for me to be able to actually intone his remarkable texts. Hope you enjoy this.
My father is a quiet man with somber, steady ways. For seemingly a folded fan, his nights are like his days. My mother's life is Puritan, no hint of a cavalier. A pool so calm, you're sure it can have little death to fear. And yet my father's eyes can boast how full his life has been. There haunts them yet the languid ghost of some still sacred sin. And for my mother, chants of God and of the mystic river, I've seen a bit of checkered sword set on her flesh, a graver. Why should he see it pure mischance? A son of his is fain to do a naked tribal dance each time he hears the rain. Why should she think it devil art that all my songs should be of love and lovers? Why part? And one sweet agony, who plants a seed begets a bud, extract of that same root. Why marvel at the hectic blood that flushes this wild sweat?
Thank you.
teats. My hands are slack, my blood is cold. I marvel that my heart still beats. Filled with glee, I saw a Baltimorean keep looking at straight at me. Now I was 8 and very small, and he was a bit younger, and so I smiled, and he poked out his tongue and called me a nigger.
Thank you.